Let me help you, Master. You are getting weaker by the minute.
No, no.
I'm going to do it.
Oh, I will not allow my master to go hungry.
Oh.
No, I will fix you a Cornish hen. No, a squat with... No, that is not big enough for two hungry men. I know. A nice big chicken. Oh, dear.
Commander Porter here. Are you alone?
Yes, I am, Commander. What seems to be the difficulty? A turkey dinner that wasn't there?
There's nothing wrong with you, Commander.
Don't ask me how I know, but believe me, you're as sane as I am. Just take two aspirins and stay away from Major Nelson and Major Healy.
Thanks, Doc. I knew my Porter system wouldn't fail me. I feel a lot better. What? Sorry, I couldn't hear you on account of the giant chicken. The giant chicken.
Giant chicken?
I don't see a giant chicken.
Now, you get rid of that thing. You just get rid of it.
Yes, Master.
All right. Now, please, just don't try to help us anymore.
Roger, let's go and try to find some real food, huh?
Oh, please, Master, let me...
No, Jeannie, we're not allowed to accept food unless it's from the friendly natives, like it says here in the handbook.
Yeah. Come on.
Food and shelter may sometimes be found at a friendly native village.
There wasn't no chicken. Dr. Bellows knows what he's talking about. See nothing. All right. Friendly native village.